Now we're going to use this Rainfall Atlas of Hawaii website to collect precipitation data for the Big Island of Hawaii. The reason that we have to use this different website instead of using the National Geographic one is because the resolution on those couple map layers just isn't good enough to show us what we need to for this location because the island is so small compared to other parts of the world. So here's the Big Island of Hawaii. The area we're going to focus on is the northernmost tip of this largest island. So we're going to zoom in, and from there, you guys know the drill. We've got our different colors. Our scale bar this time is over here. Okay, so we've got the blue. As always, the blues are representing the wetter areas, the reds and oranges are representing the drier areas. And this mountain here cuts right down the middle of the northernmost part of this island. So we're going to be comparing the western side of this range to the eastern side of this range. So decide which side is wetter, which side is drier, and then you're going to record that information in your data table.